4, 3, 2, 1. Learned counsel for the state respondents in their counter affidavit have stated that soon after seizure of the camels, they are all together taking proper care and their upkeep, but the climate of Kishanganj is not favorable, hence some of them has died. The counter affidavit is silent whether state has objection in getting the release of the same in favor of the petitioner. However, at the time of submission, learned counsel submits that the state respondents would abide by the directions of the court. The state respondents has further submitted that during investigation, prima facie allegation of commission of offence have been established and only offenders are to be arrested in the case. Learned counsel for the private respondents numbers 4 to 8 submits that in fact they are bona fide purchasers of the camels, which would appear from the inquiry report submitted in the case. He further submits that they want further time to file counter affidavit. Further, Patna High Court CRWJC number 263 of 2017 dated 27/4/2017, 8/11, submission is that no other claimant has appeared before the learned court below to claim the seized animals. Moreover, the petitioner has got no locus standi to claim possession of those camels. Findings: the record reveals that by order dated 24/2017, time was allowed to the private respondents for filing the counter affidavit, which they have not filed. Considering the urgency of the matter, further prayer for time for filing counter affidavit is refused. The order of the learned sessions judge has been challenged on the ground that the same has been passed without hearing the petitioner, in whose favor the order of the learned chief judicial magistrate was there, and the order of the learned sessions judge affected the interest of the petitioner. Hence, principle of natural justice has been violated. A bare perusal of the order of the learned sessions judge reveals that the same has been passed without hearing the petitioner, which affected the right of the petitioner accrued by order of the learned chief judicial magistrate. Hence, the order of the learned sessions judge is in violation of the principle of natural justice. Accordingly, the same is not sustainable in law and fit to be set aside. The impugned order passed by the learned sessions judge is not sustainable for one more reason. Article 51AG of the Patna High Court CRWJC number 263 of 2017 dated 27/4/2017, 9/11, Constitution of India and Section 3 of the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals Act 1960 create constitutional and legal duty on everyone to ensure the well-being of animals and to prevent infliction upon such animals of unnecessary pain or suffering.